Hi, we are here at the city, about 56 feet in. This chimney's vertically down into the city, and it looks like the neighbor's sewer may tie into this chimney here. Working our way back into the clay. You can see where we cut out roots. Mostly 6-inch clay, and there's some cracks you start to see where the pipe is buckling. Another area where we cut out roots. And there's some more damage. Right at that turn, right at that, maybe that is a 90, I think it's 45, but a lot of damage through here. Another area where we cut out roots. Another tough root area.